A celestial spectacle is on the horizon for much of the United States, including Milwaukee.
The city is gearing up for the 2024 solar eclipse. The moon is going to slide between the Earth and the sun for just a few minutes. WeatherWatch 12 meteorologist Gina Recchia tonight on what to expect here April 8th.
On April 8th, day will almost turn to night for just a few minutes, when a near total solar eclipse appears in the sky over Milwaukee.
A solar eclipse is the magic moment that the moon gets between us and the sun, and it's exactly aligned.
The eclipse will begin at 12:52 in the afternoon when the moon starts to obscure the sun. By 2:08, nearly 90% of the sun will be covered up. The eclipse will conclude at 3:21.
I think it connects us to people around the world from the first time we started looking up. That notion that the sun can be chewed up, can be disappearing, is a profound experience.
The path of totality, where 100% of the sun will be covered, stretches across the United States. The closest area to Milwaukee stretches from southern Illinois through central Indiana and northern Ohio. No matter where you are, experts say you have to wear those special solar eclipse glasses to protect your eyes when staring into the sun.
Let it connect to your inner child. Sort of search that awesome feeling. We spend so much time being blasé about things. I think it's nice to just be excited about what the sky show is offering you.
As April 8th approaches, look up and enjoy the wonders of the cosmos together, because the next time Southeast Wisconsin will see a solar eclipse is in 2044. Reporting in Milwaukee, meteorologist Gina Recchia, WISN 12 News.
And the one thing everyone will be watching that day is the forecast. On average, about half of Milwaukee's days in April are unfortunately cloudy.